Now, before we get too involved, I am going to point out really quick, in the guidebook, there is a skill point on this level for not getting electrocuted on the floors. So we're going to keep a little eye out for that as we proceed. And first things first, going to kill this guy and not get shocked in the process. And that's a skill point. Awesome. So my theory was correct. All we had to do was not get zapped by those dudes.